welcome to Creations by Jess. My name is Jessica, and this is my very first video, so I'm kind of nervous. So bear with me. Don't judge me. I'll judge you. But this is my very first DIY video. So in this video, what I'm doing is what I'm creating is a tear tray. I got my supplies from Home Depot. It was just a big wood round and the lazy Susan to go underneath, and a smaller piece of wood round, and the little stick that goes in between them too. So it was not that much. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please, again, don't forget, this is my first video. Bear with me. And I have so much to share with you guys in the coming days. So stay tuned. And if you like, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and share with your friends.